It was deep, it was soulful, it was techno, it was disco.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
New York, Ibiza, and Miami all wrapped up into one.
This is Droops. Disclosure.
Hi, this is Tiesto.
It was an essential mix in the crowd where we could dance and sing out loud.
Make some noise!
I must have went to house heaven because nothing's that divine.
Many thanks to B-Traits. And you can catch our show on the iPlayer radio app from now. But not just yet, because we have an explosive essential mix for you to digest first. Hi, I'm Pete Tong, your host for the proceedings.
Because this is my empire!
And stepping up onto our turntables right now is the British producer and DJ, John Gooch, who you may know a bit better as Feed Me. And if you're a fan of Feed Me, then you'll know that he actually started out his career in drum and bass as Spore, releasing music on the likes of Shogun, Renegade Hardware, and the label he set up with Chris Renegade, Lifted. After a significant hiatus from the drum and bass world, he's back with a quite staggering new album called Caligo, which he's releasing on his own Sotto Voce label on a pay-what-you-want basis. And to celebrate that fact, he's back in our DJ booth tonight with his Spore hat on. Let's hear about his mix.
Essential.
I work under various aliases, but I've always worked under Spore. Drum and bass gave me my way into music, and it was the first culture I was exposed to. As something of a misfit, the music gave me something I could really feel a part of. With an essential mix, I wanted to make it a journey through how I've progressed, as well as represent tracks I love, peers I respect, classics from back that always have an effect on me. For more introspective material, I make stuff that's Seventh Stitch. I wanted to include that in the essential mix too, so hopefully it kind of evolves. So hopefully you enjoy listening. I'm Spore. Thank you, Radio 1. Peace.
is Caribou.
We are Gorgon City.
This is Spore representing Sotto Voce, and you're listening to My Essential Mix right here now on BBC Radio 1.
BBC.
You're listening to the Spore Essential Mix, exclusively here on BBC Radio 1. Don't forget you can follow a live track listing for the mix on the Radio 1 website and the iPlayer Radio app as we continue. Essential.
I'm gonna do it like this. I like it. You know what? I'm gonna do it like this. We'll be right back.
CDJs, mate. CD, you'll make me sick.
Oh, I've got a laptop, I'm a producer.
I wear check shirts with the top button done up and go to house raising. I used to try and be like Raw, but now I like students. Pathetic, get out.
This is Drew Orbison.
My name's Ben UFO.
This is Magda.
The world's favourite mix show.
This is Spore, and you're listening to My Essential Mix right here now on BBC Radio 1.
are just halfway through a truly essential mix with Spore, who, if you don't know, is the UK producer and DJ John Gooch, also known as Feed Me. Leave us your comments about the mix on our Facebook page and on Twitter using hashtag Essential Mix as we head into hour two.
Representing Sotto Voce, and you're listening to my essential mix right here now on BBC Radio 1.
them.
Minutes of the Spore Essential Mix here on BBC Radio 1, and you can follow a live track listing for the mix on the Radio 1 website and the iPlayer radio app, where you can also catch up with Essential Mixes from Etienne de Cressy, Max Cooper, Red Light and Eric Murillo. As we continue.
lights, wake me. Lift arms around me. A memory that takes me away from Pacific Coast. We'll be right back.
You're listening to My Essential Mix right here now on BBC Radio 1. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
clock says we've run out of time, unfortunately. Many, many thanks to Spore for supplying that essential mix. Highly energetic and engaging stuff. A full track listing of all the music he featured is waiting for you on the Radio 1 website and the iPlayer Radio app right now. Next week, it's another debut as Kreider brings the noise to the Essential Mix. Hope you can join us then. From me, Pete Tong, enjoy the rest of your weekend. See ya.